New at 6, Kirkwood police are investigating a man accused of using loads of credit cards to get cash from an ATM. This is Christian O'Neisel. Police became suspicious after seeing him use the cards at an ATM at Great Southern Bank in Kirkwood. When confronted, police say O'Neisel ran. News 4 has learned he's been in the U.S. since August 2nd on a work visa from Romania.